Yeah, can't come get me now. Come on, want some? Want some, mate? Come on. Come on, I'm all there. And never mind this.
How's it going, ladies and gents? My name is Dr. Tyler, and welcome to Far Cry Primal on PC. Not bothering about the console version because I don't have an Xbox One or PS. Well, I do have an Xbox One, but and I don't have a PS4 either, but I might actually go get that because Gran Turismo Sport's coming in a couple of months and I need one bad. Okay, so a few things about Far Cry Primal which actually are pretty interesting. Number one, this is a very different setting to almost any game out there. This is set in like 10,000 BC, or, well, what they say is before Central Europe, because I've seen the trailer. Number two, I love the Far Cry games. I love the first one, and the second one, I love number three and number four. I've never played the downloadable content for three and four. In fact, I still play Far Cry 2 to this day on some, like, Hamaki servers. Yeah, they're still up alright, and I love the living hell out of them. Just the maps themselves are amazing. And the fire effects of Far Cry 2. In fact, Far Cry 2 still has the best fire effects out of any game, in my opinion. So, let's just get into it, and hopefully things go smoothly. Here we go. Game difficulty, normal, hard. Let's put it on expert. Because this is the epic one you're looking at. Subtitles, in English, Czech, Danish, Dutch, or... Alright. Search animations, I don't care. Here we go. 2016, 15, 14, oh god. Oh, we're going way back in time now. God, what the hell am I in? Am I in the... I'm in the DeLorean, guys! Only this DeLorean must be this chair. We're now coming to Christ's birth in now and before. Now, welcome to 10,000 BC, before the Olympics were invented. I actually thought at the beginning it meant before Christ's existence, but actually it's before Central Europe, like I said. I've watched the trailer. So what are we looking at now? Ooh. Fire! Look, I've got a flame stick. Like it? Oh god, you've got antlers. That's a nice coat. Winja. Masi Hasar. Masi Janras. Okay. Our blood, our people. Palhu Mansipa. Winja Dwashala. Okay. Tusama. Winja. Okay. Winjai Damsha. Mabaya Guama. Can we fight things? Hey, where's your flame? Oh, there it is. Udam. Krauhadan Yaudan. Izila. Haskapuris. Yes, Izila, Masters of Fire. I want to be that. I want to be a pyromaniac. Yes, you're holding some light. Oh, good. Yes, all right. Can we get going now? I'm just going to get going without you. Hello, dear brother. Welcome to the world of pure inebriation. That's a nice mammoth. How you doing, mate? That's a nice coat you got there. Ooh, I've got a stick. With a rock on the end of it. Sharpened tool. I have to admit, this game looks absolutely phenomenal. Seriously, this looks absolutely fantastic. And why is it V-sync to 60 frames despite having 120 frames? So what? What's our team plan? Do we just rush in there with our sticks? My name's what? Takar? So, is my brother's name NASCAR? What about Dakar? Walk low. Okay. So it's still used, so like every other Far Cry game, it uses very typical controls. That's good. How are we camouflaged in these damn things? Surely we'd be dead by now. Oh, that's some nice water. Can I drink some? Ah, never mind. Then we eat, okay. Yeah, I don't want to be attacked by you, mate. What? What? Move. Shut up! I'll stab you in the face. Trust me. Okay, scare of fire. Go. Throw fire thing. That's a... Go, go, go. Come here, you. Ah, that's fire. Ow, 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 ow. Get the fire off. I'm dead. I didn't press control fast enough, so I'm dead. Oh, hang on. We're back. Come back here. Come back here, lunch. Ugh. Come here. Hey, mate. How you doing? Ow, you git! Ow! Damn, damn, damn! Hello, mate. Yeah! Yeah! Come on, mate. Come on. Yeah! Last spear again. Holy God! How did I not die? Spears. No, stay away. Come back here. Ha! Come on. Ha! Damn it! Come back here, lunch. Where the hell is it gone? Hello, lunch. Yeah! Oh, in the eyeball! Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Come on, mate! Ha! Come on! That's it! You're dead now! Who wants mammoth soup? It's delicious! Good for your bones! Okay, that was a good hunt. What now? Damn, look at the amount of spears I had to use. Book 3. What now, huh? Hey look, it's Diego. How you doing, Diego? Oh my good. Kill it! Stab it in his face! Do it! Ow! Get off him! Yeah, you eat that, boy! Oh boy. Stay back. I've got a spear. Whoa, my God. What are you doing? Ow, ow, ow. My face. Oh. My beautiful face. That one. Ow. Oh, God. Ow. Again. And, ow again. Welcome to Far Cry whatever. What the hell happened? What the hell did I drink last night? Mate, are you alright? Mate, I think I may have stabbed your chest to death. Oh. Okay, someone is... right. Walk free. I'll kill that tiger. I'll find Diego and I'll slash his teeth out of his throat. Throat, mouth. Mouth, throat. Hello. Now what? Uru Shanti, a tigri shantir. Dajista dawsam. Need weapon. What? Where am I going? Guisha dawsam. Need bow. Where do I go? Older words. Reeds and slate. I'll take that. Oh, shut up, Ubisoft Club. I'll take that. Oh, yeah. Damn, you're bloody strong, aren't you? He's just pulling him out with one hand. Jesus. Yeah. Now I need some slate. Slate. Where the hell is it? You can hold V to activate the hunting vision. Okay, so that must be slate there. I'm still pretty badly hurt. Need food to replenish health. Okay. Look, so how is this slate? It's a rock. Okay, so that... Right, so... By pulling with two hands, that apparently comes apart extremely quickly. They should have at least done some physics. Oh, hello. Press I to open menu. Bow. Upgrade. I have a bow now. I'd find Takar's Cave, South Stone, and South Rock Dust, okay. Hey guys, look what I got. It's a nice bow. Yeah, boy. This is my weapon of choice. I call it the AK-47. Bow edition. Oh yeah. Now we must get moving. Need food for strength. To hunt effectively, approach your prey, slowly press C to... Yes, alright, I know how to hunt. Oh crap, that don't sound good. What's around? I need to find goats. Is that one there? No, that's slate. How do I know how much hunting vision I've got? I have no idea where the goat is. I found you. Oi, come back here. You stay still, boy. Come on. Fire. Oh, yeah. Hey, come back here. Yeah. Gotcha, you little git. Blood is spilt. I now feast upon thee. Ugh. Meat. Yum. Right, I need to find some more goats. Okay, so who wants goat's milk for breakfast? I hear a goat. There he is. They're run- Hey! Hey! You're supposed to be my breakfast for today! And here we see the wild goat. Who's about to have his head pierced off? Yeah. That didn't do anything. Hiya! Ooh! Now that. Oh, hello, there's another one. Hello, goat. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, for God's. You are going to die today. Like that. Now, where's the goat that I killed? There he is. Food for later. Find shelter or light a campfire. Are we going to sing the campfire song or something? Hope we don't. That don't sound good. Okay. Yeah, that's a wise idea. There's tigers around here. I don't think you want to be bitten by one. Neither do I. Alright, here we go. What are we doing? There's a campfire pre-made. Okay. Light up, baby! Wow, turned night very quickly. Ugh. You're not doing a very good job, mate. Hang on. Here comes the fire. That's it. Now there is a Am I Bear Grylls' extremely ancient cousin? I must be. Oh, you can now craft a club. Let's do it. Crafted. There you go. Oh, yeah. Damn, dude. Well, you've crafted a club, alright. That's... Ow, 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 yeah. I didn't want to do that. Oh, yeah. Now I have the power. Follow the Wenja tracks, okay. How do I torch him? Yeah, burn, burn. Damn those fawns degraded quick. They degraded quickly. Hello, tiger. How you doing, mate? All right. So where are we going? We're going this way. I would like my vision back. There we go. Right. There's a. What is that? Another campfire? No, it's not. It's a. The vines. Were you a firefighter in the past life? Actually, no, it's a bit ironic, don't you think? That's blood. There's a... What's that? Is that a guy? Hey! It's a wolf.
Baal Wenja.
Killed by Baal. Strong Wenja. Alright then. Can I have some more slate? There. Come on, mate. Come on, I'll beat your head off. Ha! Come on. Come on, mate. Yeah, you don't want to fight me now. Oh, what do you want, huh? Ha! Come on. Come on, you stay the hell away from me. I'll have your food. Yeah. Come on. Get the hell away from me. Why are they running into the rocks? Get away from me. Yeah. No wolves take me down. No wolves will take me down. So now what? We're still following the tracks? I can still hear that damn tiger. What's that? Is that wood? Oh, that. Yeah. You can set flammable materials on fire while burning any weapon. What's this? They're close. So, they basically went down. My club's gonna be out. Uh-oh, it's burning, it's burning, it's burning. Best right uses ignite weapons from the weapon wheel. Hold Q and press right to use his ammo pad. Yeah, my club's almost dead. Oh, that. More bone. There's more of this. Oh, that. Oh, yes. So we're still going this way. There's more blood spilt. Or is that vomit from a party last night? You damn crazy kids! There they are. Hey! Come back here! Oi! I'm part of the clan too, you know. Oh, crap. This is pest control here. Taking out all rats. This cave is infested. Ow, my hand. Oh. There's the tiger. Stay silent. Do not approach. Look at him. Look at him. He's got one of my mates. I'll kill you for that, mate. Revenge. There's some more blood. Uh-oh. Is that a guy? That's one of our guys. Hey, there's a tiger up there, you idiot. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, God. Checkpoint system. There's a... Is that man's... Oh... What the? Uh-oh.
Hush. Tigre!
Oh God, tiger! Tight! Back! Come on, mate! Come on! Come on! Yay! Get out of here! I'll fight this thing off! Come on, mate! Come on, mate! Come on! Come on, bring it on, boy! Bring it on! Wanna fight me? Come on! Come on! Yeah! 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 Can't come get me now! Come on, want some? Want some, mate? Come on! Come on, I'm all there! And never mind you. It's freaking bright! I can't see, I've been in a cable day. Ow, ow, my eye sockets. Land of Oros. Yeah. So now what? Yeah, alright, give me bloody chance. I've been running all day, I've been fighting that damn tiger. Good grief. You suck. Alright, let's go find some green leaves. What leaves do you want? Yeah, I know it's my last bloody club. We find green leaves near river. Alright, let's go find some spinach then. What are we finding? Oh god, what do we want to craft now? A guts bag? An arrow quiver? Can't build that yet. That I've unlocked. I know I've unlocked that. Let's just unlock that. Give me that, come on. Unlock, damn it! Oh, come on, I've got... Oh, forget it. Shh! We found some goat. Hey, how you doing, mate? Can I just put an arrow in your head for a minute? Stay still for just one. I said stay still for 1 second so I could take this picture perfect for a photograph. Okay, so this was basically somewhere. So now what? All right, now stay still for 1 minute, okay? Okay. Oh, forget it. Notice this. Huh. Ooh, yeah. Now what? What the heck is that thing? Flesh eaters. Oh crap. So apparently there's people around. Hello, mate. Meet Brock Lesnar! Ha! Boof! Come on! Yeah, that's for killing my people! Come on, who's next, huh? Come on! Bring it on! I dare ya! That's some more green leaves. Come on, mate. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Come on! Yeah, yeah, you don't want some of me now, don't ya? Ow, you git! Ah! Well, that's me dead. Alright, I'm leaving it here for now. This game is really, really good. It's just like every other Far Cry game, only this is a lot more interesting. I mean, the past two games have had some seriously memorable characters. Seriously. I love those games. I love the last two games. Absolutely love them to pieces. But this is a new adventure. With a club. And the sun. And a rock. Yeah. I can hear someone. But that don't sound good. I'll take that club. And I'll flame on. So, yeah. So I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to put this out first before it burns away. There we go. Ooh, hello. Oh, that's just a shadow. Never mind. So, for now, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this one, then go ahead and give it a big epic thumbs up. And I shall see each and every one of you guys very, very much later. Nah, 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 nah. Oh, God. Did I just kill him with one punch? Try this again. Bam. No, oh, machete! Mine! Haha, chopped your arm off. Haha, chopped your abdomen.